The Microsoft 365 Admin Center is where you manage your business in the cloud, such as adding and removing users, changing licenses, and resetting passwords. The Admin Center is only accessible to users with admin roles. Let's take a look. To get to the Admin Center, go to admin.microsoft.com. The Admin Center has multiple views available. For this video, we'll explore the simplified view. The top toolbar allows you to add a user, reset a user's password, add a group, and more. Below the toolbar are tiles that highlight common tasks or resources. For example, you can learn how to help people stay productive on the go with Microsoft 365 apps. For even more tips, select Show More. The left navigation is where you access other areas of the Admin Center, including Users, Teams and Groups, Marketplace, Billing, and Copilot. Select Show All to see even more areas, as well as additional admin centers for security, compliance, identity, Exchange, SharePoint, Teams, and many more, allowing you to fully manage your Microsoft 365 subscription. If at any time you need assistance, select Help and Support to search for answers or connect with a support representative.